He initially says he's holding the gun about right here when it accidentally discharges. The trajectory is wrong and so is the distance. So he needs to come in and now say that that gun was held at a downward trajectory.
Tell me what position to stand in so I can replicate what you're talking about.
You have to hold it up pretty high when I pull that up.
So now I have to hold it up really pretty high like this?
Roughly.
So right about here. So now my arm is my hands above my shoulders. Is that correct?
I'd say, but you got some short arms.
I'm telling you, the whole body's short. How far away was it from you when it finally fired?
It wouldn't have been that far out. That my arm couldn't have been that far out.
Mr. Cooney, can you hear me?
Yes.
So when Mr. Soderher asked you if it was 6 to 8 inches, was that a fair distance?
In retrospect, I don't think so now.
Okay, so you didn't correct Mr. Soderher when you agreed to that a couple days ago, correct?
I guess you could say so, yeah.
Show me with your hand the exact position of the gun.
This right here.
Okay. Now you come in today, 5 days later, and your testimony is a little different. Is that fair to say?
No.
How is your testimony the same then? Because before, if you recall, what you displayed for us from the hospital bed was that you were holding the gun in an upward fashion about 6 to 8 inches from your neck. Do you remember that?
Yeah.
And now you're telling us that it was in a downward angle, further away from your neck, correct?
Yeah.
Okay, so you see the difference there, correct?
Yeah.
Why is it different? The testimony.
What I'm trying to say is when I had that gun in my hand and I pulled that up, that's when it fired. My arm came down. It was that close to me when I looked at that gun, and that's when I collapsed to the floor. In a hospital bed, it's a little bit different when I'm actually sitting up.
Well, is that why you came here today? To make sure we understood the angle of the trajectory?
That's what I was subpoenaed for, I believe.
Okay, you believe. Actually, defense counsel probably told you that's exactly why you were coming here today. Is that fair?
Yeah. Well, then I was supposed to be specific about what happened.
When defense counsel met with you yesterday, did they indicate to you that a doctor had come in and testified that the angle that that bullet entered your body was at a downward angle?
No.
But it's fair to say that on Monday you testified that it was an upward angle, and today you're testifying that it's at a downward angle.
I was laying in a hospital bed trying to describe this to you.